Hello guys, today we prepare another typical or traditional dish from Italy. It's from Apulia. It's called braciole di cavallo al sugo o ragù di braciole di cavallo. It's a horse meat cooked in tomato sauce. Now I want to tell you all the ingredients, but before I want to thank the grandma Raffi. Thank you for your recipe. I will try to follow all the instructions. For this recipe, I will use 450 grams of meat, horse meat, cut in small, thin slices, 100 grams of bacon, is pancetta coppata, is kind of Italian bacon, pepper, parsley, pecorino cheese, and garlic. After that, you prepare the meat. You need to prepare the tomato sauce. So you will cut the onion in small pieces. You will cook the onion in the extra virgin olive oil. After when it's ready, you can add the meat. When the meat is cooked outside, you will add the half glass of wine and after the tomato sauce and some basil leaves. You taste it, you add a pinch of salt, and you should cook very slow, so with the minimum power, at least 2 hours. So let's start our work. Now that our meat rolls are ready, we cut the onion, we put with the oil in the pan, after we add the rolls, the wine, the tomato, we cook 2 hours. See you at the end for the tasting. After 2 hours, our bracciole are ready. I put already the water with the orecchiette, with the pasta I've made, but I will test the bracciole with the bread. In this way I can clean the dish from the tomato with the bread. For the other recipe, you will see it in the next video.